Good morning,
CHS.
These
are
your
student
announcements
for
Thursday,
December
12th,
2024.
I'm
Miranda
Jones,
and
I'm
Michaela
Reiber.
The lunch menu for today is
pasta with Alfredo sauce,
garlic twist,
steamed broccoli,
and applesauce.
Yummy. Holiday dress-up day activities. Are you ready?
Monday, December 16th is PJ Day. Wear your favorite Christmas pajamas. They must be school appropriate. No blankets are allowed.
Tuesday, December 17th is Christmas colors. Seniors, you are red. Juniors, blue. Sophomores, white. And freshmen, you are green.
Wednesday, December 18th is flannel slash plaid day. Wear your favorite flannel or plaid shirt.
Thursday, December 19th is Christmas character day. Dress as your favorite Christmas character.
And Friday, December 20th is ugly sweater day. Wear your favorite Christmas sweater or sweatshirt.
Hey, Michaela, did you do the Key Club blanket making and bag folding?
I did.
Did you enjoy it?
I did.
Well, let's see what it looked like.
Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bells swing and jingle bells ring. Snowing and blowing up bushels of fun. Now the jingle hop has begun. Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bells chime and jingle bell time. Dancing and prancing in Jingle Bell Square.
I'm Max Holt, and I'm the number one bag folder in the state. Number three ranked in the country, and this is how it's done.
Time to rock the night away. Jingle bell time is a swell time to go gliding in the one horse sleigh. Giddy up, jingle horse, pick up your feet. Jingle around the...
Art club will be meeting after school today. New members are always welcome. The Chesning High School Symphony Band is excited to invite you to their annual holiday concert, Wednesday, December 18th at 7 p.m. at the middle school auditorium. Please join them for an evening filled with festive music that will be sure to get you in the holiday spirit.
Attention National Honor Society members, our next NHS meeting is Tuesday, December 17th at 7:15 a.m. in the cafeteria. Attendance is mandatory. Please bring a present for the staff Christmas appreciation. We will be delivering them after the meeting. Please see Ms. Pierce if you have any questions. The Key Club and FFA Food Drive is taking place now. Each class must collect at least 250 non-perishable food items this week. If a school-wide goal of 1,000 pounds is reached, there will be a Powder Buff volleyball game on December 20th. Only the first 12 players from each grade to return their completed permission slip to Ms. Keenan will be able to participate.
Bye, CHS.
Have a terrific Thursday.